Hey y'all,
it's your girl Jordy back again with another video coming at you. And as you can see by all this crap on my bed, this is gonna be a clothing haul. Yes, I do have a shopping problem, and you don't have to say anything about it because I knew this and my bank account knows it as well. And will I stop? Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop. So, without further ado, let's get started. And I ain't got all this stuff at one time, y'all, because, you know, I ain't that crazy. I ain't that crazy. Some of this stuff I bought online, some of this stuff I went in the store and got it, so yeah. I'm going to start out with Charlotte Russe, and I'm going to show you the stuff I got online first. The first thing is this two-piece set. It's in this dusty pink color. It's crushed velvet or whatever. It has the V cut in the front and it has lace applique on top. The neck. Zip up, you know. And this is the skirt to go with it. The skirt to go with it, crushed velvet with a lace detail in the front as well. Oh, and that two-piece set, the top was $9.99 and the pencil skirt was $11.69. Next thing I have is this crop top with the trumpet sleeves layered out. It's black and white. It's cute crop top. I actually thought this was gonna be longer, but when I got it on, I was like, it's a crop top. It's still cute though. It was cheap. It was that expensive. So yeah. And that was $10.79. Oh, I also got these layered chokers. This is just a black velvet one with crosses on it. It's not that thing. And honestly, I don't know where I put it. So. Then I ordered these shoes. They are called lace-up two-piece sandals. In black. Let's take all the stuff on it. What that boy gonna say right there? Anyway, but this is it. They're cute. And you can tie it up right here in the front, make it into a bow or knot, anything. And the chunky heel, because y'all know when we be in the party, y'all gonna be having them heels on. Them heels will get you, bro. They will, you be in there crying. Oh, where am I going? These shoes. And these shoes were $19.53, about $20. We just go over there, And this is the stuff I got in the store. These first two things I bought to go together. This one, these, hold on, let's zip it up. These linen shorts, they zip up in the back. I bought this up without trying them on, which I should have, because they're a little bit loose on me, but hey, nothing's really gonna fit me, right, because I'm so small. it is life. And I bought this top to go with it. It has a little D, a little V, V cut in the front. It's a nice, a very nice material, but it's still like, you can still see through, so you might want to put something under that. And it has off the shoulder, cold shoulder, whatever you want to call it. And this top was not $11.99, Jesus, $11.99, and the shorts was $10. And I thought they would look cute together. And this is not gonna look right on camera because like you gotta wrap it up and tie it. But it's basically this wrap dress, this is the back of it. And you basically take these two parts and you wrap it all around. And yeah, you, wait till I try it on, you get it, Lord have mercy. This was $11.99. Last but not least, I have these jeans, these high-rise skinny jeans in size 0 because I'm hecka small. And guess what? They still don't fit right. Even it's a size 0, it still does not fit me right because I'm so small. It's like this big spacing in the back. But I really bought them because the bottom is frayed. And I just thought that was like a cute trend that was out, you know? So I wanted to try it, but I'm gonna still wear the jeans, but I'm not gonna be wearing them a lot until I feel like. And that's it for Charlotte's Room. We can move on to Forever 21. Yeah. Y'all don't laugh at me. I got some weird stuff because I'm a weird person. Like, I like weird pieces. This is inside out. I'm sorry. Some of the stuff is inside out because you know I did the trying part and need to get myself together before I did this part. Basically it's this sweater, fuzzy sweater, and it says no filter and like a light pink matches my nails. That's really why I bought it. But I don't know why, because I'm gonna change this nail color sometime. And I bought this one when I go to school in New York, and it gets a little cold outside, but you still want to get cute. So I'm gonna wear this, and I was thinking about putting my creepers with them, my Rihanna creepers. Oh, and this was $13.99. Second time I went to Forever 21 and the mall in Strongfield, Ohio. This one was the first time. You see, I got this long line cardigan and this hunter green color for when I go to school. And New York gets cold in the winter, so I bought this and it was $12.99. It has pockets. And I roll up the sleeves because I don't like on roll sleeves. It just seems kind of nasty. I don't know why. It bothers me.
And this is my favorite thing, to be honest.
This jean jacket, I think it was like $22. But yeah, and it has a tiger on the back. And you know, I'm loving those tigers right now because that is my school's mascot. Go FIT. Woo woo. That was corny, Jordan. I don't know why you did that, but yeah, I got this jean jacket. It's my favorite, y'all. I love this jean jacket. The sleeves roll up. Oh, this jean jacket is big. It is big. Yes. Nobody is too bougie to be going to Ross. Like, Ross is like, we're not going to do Ross because Ross is good. They have good stuff in there for a good price. Some of y'all don't even know how to spell Ross. I'm not that tired of the food on my butt. Okay, whatever. Just too much. First thing I got is this romper for now, I guess, but I don't have anywhere to wear this, nowhere to get cute to go, so I don't know why I bought this, but it was $10. It's olive green. Oh, it wasn't $10, it was $9. It was olive green. It had this scrunchy band in the middle to like create a waist, because I'm small and I don't have a waist, so you know, we had to create waists. Small girl problems. And lastly, the last item. Are these Steve Madden slip-ons in a size, size 8. Yeah, a little bit big, but I'm pretty sure when I put on the little socks, they'll fit perfect. And these were $30. They're Steve Madden. See, you go on Ross and you can find good things because these are Steve Madden shows. Do you know how much Steve Madden's cost in the Steve Madden store? Exactly. So that was a deal. Well, that's everything. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, subscribe to my social media accounts, Twitter, Instagram, what else is there? Oh, Snapchat, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. Tonight I'm on my worst.